Yo, what is up YouTube? It's your boy MFH and I am back with another fire upload, and today we are back with the battle royale. But it's not just battle royale, it's got a taste to it. Today we are doing the All-American Hulk Hogan, whatever you want to call it, draft. As you see here in the beginning round, we got Louis Tion, Willie Stargell, Rolly Fingers, and Mike Schmidt. Obviously here I'm going to take Mike freaking Schmidt, man. One of the, if not the greatest Phillies ever. But as I pick Corey Seager here, the rounds, I'm just going to speed a little bit up. So, I hope you guys are going to like this series, because I'm going to do more series like this, hopefully. But if you guys don't like it, then I won't keep on doing it. But, just overview of my team. It looks pretty good. I'm not good at this game. That's the main thing. I'm not sure how far this team is going to take it, because I'm not good at this game. But, hey, I try my best. I hope you guys liked my Oakland Athletics squad builder. Jeez, I can't think. Because I'm going to try to get more of those kind of videos up. But if you guys like this video, then make sure you smack the like button, bro. Let's go, man. We pumped the All-American Hulk Hogan draft. Whatever you want to call it. We got Kenny Lofton batting all, getting a guy. Let's go. He's getting a single. You know we're going to try to steal with that speed, bro. It's too godly. Josh Harrison up to bat. Is it going to drop? Let's go. We get a double in the cap. We're sent to them. No, we're not. That would be dumb. No way. We're going to shut up Vanessa. Oh, he does it back to third. Vanessa the century as Josh Harrison gets a double. Kenny Lofton on three. Mike Schmidt up to bat. And he's going to get a up and out fastball to strike him out. That's a BS call, dude, but I'm going to let him have that. That's Corey Seager. No, hit down the third baseline. He does it the first. And we're going to try to finesse him to go home. And we got it. Scoring the first run of the game. Let's go, boys. That's what I'm talking about. That's going to pitch out here to V-Mar. And we got him. We got him out, baby. It's looking good, man. It's looking good. We got the GOAT, Jabari Blash, up to bat. And it's going. Is that going? It could go all the way. Jabari Blash with a blast bomb, man. Holla at M. Dot Frisky would like that bomb, man. But you see, we're up on this game, and Cody B with a hit right through the pitcher's legs. The pitcher just didn't have a fast enough reaction, man. Now we got Mike Schmidt up again, and he's going to get it through. He's going to try to dobby. He's going to get it through for a single, and is he going to go to third? I don't know what he's doing, but hey, I'll take it. Now Corey Seager with a hit past the second baseman, and we're getting more runs, baby. Let's go. We're gonna get a third. No, we gotta play smart here. Even though we got the comfortable 3-0 lead, we want to get more runs. As Devin Masarago getting it through the third baseman, but we're not gonna send him home. Get back, sir. Oh, if you didn't fake throw, he probably could have got me. That was dumb. But Jabari Blash now back up again. We're looking for another Blash bomb. And he's not going to get it. Oh, man. Low and down pitch to end the inning. But we're here in the last out trying to end this game. He's going to pop up to the right fielder. And he is going to catch it. We win this game, what, 5-0? Or something like that. But if you guys like this video, make sure you guys smack the like button. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace out.